Lacrosse this evening, Windham hosting unbeaten Thornton Academy. Tobias Perkins races into the offensive end and scores to put Windham on the board in the first quarter here. The other way, some nice passing by Thornton Academy leads to a goal by Will Enborg to make it 6-1 Trojans. Then in the second quarter, Jake Marcotte somehow gets the shot off and Thornton Academy stays unbeaten with a 19-4 win. In high school,